Hey dear, we are going to show you best 7 3D printer parts under $50 3D printer 3D 2020 we've created. This list is based on my personal opinion based on our research and the value of sustainability, and further, we include options for each type of consumer. So if you are looking for the best product money, want to buy a good product, of course, you will. Find the link in the description below to see more information and updated prices on the products mentioned. So let's start with best 7 3D printer parts under $50 3D printer 3D 2020. Number 7, brand name, Beekong, model number, Big3Tech SKR Mini E3, BTT SKR Mini E3 via 1.2 motherboard is an ultra-quiet, low-power, high-quality 3D printing machine control board. It is launched by the 3D printing team of Shenzhen Big3 Technology Company, Limited. This board is specially tailored for Ender 3 printer, perfectly replacing the original Ender 3 printer motherboard. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 6. Brand name, Force. Description. The Triangle Lab has always been concerned about product quality. We are developing products and working hard to improve the quality. We will not abandon our reputation because of many cheap products on the market. It is believed that only high quality products can ensure the quality of your work and bring safety to your work. Some of our products may be more expensive than others, but please believe in our quality and believe that you will not regret when you receive the goods. WPA 2, WPA mixed, WPS ports, 2x Ethernet port. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 5. Brand name, Force. Description. BMG utilizes an internal gearing ratio of 3:1 together with precision CNC machined hardened steel drive gears to give you a compact powerhouse for all your applications. Whether you require high resolution prints with small nozzles or high flow prints with big nozzles, the optimized gearing ratio combined with our industry leading drive gears provides unparalleled pushing power and lightning fast retractions in a lightweight and compact package. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 4. Brand name, Fourth. Item top, hot end. Description. The Triangle Lab has always been concerned about product quality. We are developing products and working hard to improve the quality. We will not abandon our reputation because of many cheap products on the market. It is believed that only high quality products can ensure the quality of your work and bring safety to your work. Some of our products may be more expensive than others, but please believe in our quality and believe that you will not regret when you receive the good. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 3. Brand name, Beekong. Product description. Big3Tech SKR via 1.3 control board, 32-bit CPU, 32-bit board, smoothie board, 3D printer parts versus MKS Gen LTMC2130, TMC2209, TMC2208. Item part num HNCA0010. Number of items 1. Batteries required, no. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 2. Brand name, Force. Description. The main functions and controls of 3D printer touch are the same as most Autobat leveling sensors, which consists of a RC servo and a micro switch. Thus 3D printer touch can be used on almost every 3D printer control board. By using progressively designed solenoid and Hall sensor, it can integrate high precision in such a simple structure. To make it more user-friendly and to bring you more enjoyable printing experience, we add many smart functions such as self-test files, alarm release, and test mode for N119. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 1. Brand name, Beekong. Temtop. Motherboard. Model number, Big3Tech SKR-V1.4. Product name, SKR-V1.4 32-bit control board. Material, 4-layer PCB. Resistant, 100. Feature, Wi-Fi, dual Z-axis, 3 fans, RGB. Input voltage, DC12V, DC24V, 5A15A. Driver working mode support, SPI, UART, STEP DIR, MAT9 architecture support, XYZ, Delta, COSL, Ultimaker, Corex. For more information, product link in the description box.